Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
You
you, old friend. Reckon I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Thank you. He's up here!
Come on.
Blackstock, it's me.
Crane, thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I'm less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the beat.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave Crane.
Yes, sir.